Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to see one more problem on tangent and normal. Let us start with problem number 18. In problem number 18, we have find A if the tangent to the curve y is equal to x square plus ax at the origin is parallel to the line passing through a minus 4 minus 3 and b minus 2 5 and b minus 2 5. In the question, it is given that there is a curve y is equal to x square plus ax and on that curve there is a tangent. And that tangent is parallel to a line and that line is passing through these two points. Indirectly, they have given the slope of a tangent. How? We can find the equation of the line which is passing through A and B. We know that if two points on a line is given, we can find the equation using two-point form. Let us find the equation of line and then we'll find the slope of the tangent. Let A is equal to x1, y1 minus 4, minus 3. B is x2, y2 minus 2, 5. Equation of line will be y minus y1 upon y1 minus y2 is equal to x minus x1 upon x1 minus x2. Let us substitute the values. Y minus y1 is minus 3 upon minus 3 minus y2 is 5 is equal to x minus x1 is minus 4 divided by minus 4 minus x2 is minus 2. On further solving, this will give you y plus 3 upon minus 3 minus 5 will give you minus 8. Here we have x plus 4 minus 4 plus 2 will give you minus 2. Minus will be cancelled and on cross multiplication we will get 2 into y plus 3 is equal to 8 into x plus 4. Let us solve it further. This will give you 2y plus 6 is equal to 8x plus 32. Taking this in general form, we have 8x on the right hand side plus 2y will become minus 2y plus 32 and plus 6 will become minus 6. Here we have 0. Let us see the next step. We have 8x minus 2y, 32 minus 6 will give you plus 26 is equal to 0. Now we can simplify this equation by dividing 2 on both sides. Dividing by 2, we get 8x upon 2x as 4x, 2y upon 2 will give you y and 26 upon 2 will give you 13 is equal to 0. Friends, in the question they have told about this line. This line is parallel to our given tangent. Now we know that if two lines are parallel, they will have equal slopes. To find the slope of this line, we will compare with the general form ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. And from that, we will get the value of a as 4, b as minus 1 and c as 13. Slope will be minus a by b, that is equal to minus 4 upon minus 1, that is equal to 4. It means slope of this line is equal to 4. Similarly, slope of the given tangent will be also equal to 4 as both are parallel. Since the given line is parallel to the tangent, since line is parallel to the tangent, slope of line is equal to slope of tangent. Therefore, slope of line we have 4 and slope of tangent you can consider it as m. If you see, they have asked find the value of a for which the tangent to the curve is y is equal to x square plus ax. We have already found out the slope of tangent. We will again find from the curve. The equation of the curve is y is equal to x square plus ax. Let us differentiate the above function with respect to x. Derivative of y will give you dy by dx. Derivative of x square is 2x. A being constant, derivative of x is 1. Now we know that dy by dx stands for slope of tangent. And slope of tangent, we have already found out it is 4. Therefore, we can say put dy by dx is equal to 4. This becomes 4 is equal to 2x plus a into 1 will give you a. On further solving, the value of a will be equal to 4 minus 2x. To get the final value of a, we need to find the value of x. Let us see how to find the value of x. If you can see in the sum, our tangent to the curve is at the origin. It means the tangent is passing through the origin and the coordinates at the origin is 0, 0. Therefore, we will substitute the value of x and y in the Therefore, we will substitute the value of x and y as 0. Since tangent is passing through origin, we can put x is equal to 0 as well as y is equal to 0. Here we have a 4 minus 2 into value of x is 0. That will give you 4 minus 0, that is equal to 4. This becomes the value of a. I hope, friends, you have understood this video. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe Ekeeda.